The configuration for sending emails for PDF print jobs and Excel workbook reports is identical to that of the creation of the reports for the web. The only additional task that is required is to enter the recipient of the email in the email receiver text box. You can add multiple recipients by using a semicolon separator between the email addresses. Next, we will demonstrate creating a time-based report for an emailed report.